This resolution highlights that terrorism aims to threaten democracy in Europe and European values. A lot of our security concerns come from Western destabilisation of countries outside our borders. So if we're really worried about security, why do we keep supporting US imperialism and their endless wars? In 2019, Israeli Defence Forces killed 133 Palestinians. 28 of them were children. Why didn't we stop the association agreement with Israel? Why don't we stop member states from selling arms to Saudi and UAE, who are committing genocide in Yemen? Over 100,000 children have died from that war, and we don't even want to talk about it in here. Why did we support the NATO bombing and destruction of Libya and the displacement of millions that came back to haunt us? The people of Europe want security, all right. They want the security of a home. But in 2018, the EU member states spent 78 million on housing and over 200 million on arms and defence. Three times more. They want security of housing, affordable healthcare and education. If we want security, we should stop the militarisation of Europe. And I also suggest that the EU comes out more strongly and condemns the war crimes of Abiy Ahmed in Ethiopia, or we'll be looking at hundreds of thousands of more wanting to cross the Mediterranean.